New tonight, Scotia police investigating a fire set intentionally at a business on Mohawk Avenue. Police say the fire set at the outside of the building around 10:30 last night. No one was hurt in the fire. The only damage was to the outside of the building. Now, police say this is not an isolated incident, and they believe the fire happened because of an argument between people who were part of the targeted business.